Worker is recovering in the hospital tonight after police say that person was hit by a car on the interstate. Police say it happened at around 2:15 this afternoon on I-91 northbound in Fairleigh. They say the driver fled the scene. The victim is 66-year-old Carrie Walling of Bloomfield. The car involved is a possible dark mid-sized Dodge SUV with driver's side damage, including a broken side view mirror.